Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. You guys are probably wondering, what in the hell is Rabbit doing out here in the woods, in the middle of the night, in the rain? Well, y'all seem to enjoy my camping videos so well. So here we are, we're back out here again, another night, in the rain. It's supposed to rain all night, so we're supposed to have crappy weather all night. I'm gonna cook something for you guys. I know last video was a little bit choppy and it was just, but y'all bear with me with these camping videos. I'm getting used to doing them. They're a little bit harder than the fishing videos. So it's what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the tent out and get everything up. Like I said, it's I don't know if you guys can see that far or not. Hold on, let me take this light filter off. No? Okay. Cool. So, and that's how that's gonna work out. I'll be back. Alright, so yeah. I got the tin up here. Tent's up. It's fairly dry in there. I struggled with the tent there for a little bit. Because it's a big tent to be by itself. But we got it. And we got it and it is up. And we're gonna be for the night. I'm gonna finish throwing our junk in there. Alright, so we're in the tent. Got all my stuff. It didn't get too wet in here setting up. The only reason why it's this wet in here now is because my feet's wet. And yeah, but we can clean all that up. I'm gonna get set up and I'll be back. I'll be back with you guys here in a minute. Let me get set up. Alright, beer cap. That's this camping trip. Good old cot here. This is just the old $40 ginormous, huge cot Ozark Trail. Walmart. I mean, it serves its purpose. It is freaking huge. So it is not IDP. It is not backpack friendly. Cut off. There's the old cot. Put the old rug here, I would say. That's what we're looking like there. Get some condensation along the tents. So I need to get in there and pull that thing, that cord, and make it tight. But it's good, it's great. As soon as it's raining like something serious out there. I'm gonna try to speak up a little bit. Like I said, it was raining. It's still raining. It's raining pretty hard. I have a lot of condensation here coming along the tent that I'm fixing. fixing to have to fix. So let me take care of that and I'll be back. So, I'm getting cleaned up here. With my rain suit. And my gilding bag. This McGillan bag. It is definitely worth the money that you pay for at Academy. In my book, I think it's better than the one they got at Walmart. But, you know, that's my personal opinion. It is what it is. I'm gonna finish getting cleaned up. I'll be back. All right, we're back. I got everything, you know, kind of set up here. Got everything situated, tucked away. I have everything I need here in my backpack, as far as food, eating, and, you know, drinking, something to drink, and sleeping. Things of that nature. We'll give you a quick weather report, just let you guys know what I'm dealing with here. It's been raining all day, man. It's literally been cranked down all day of just raining. It's 1:37 now. That's what I'm dealing with, guys. That right there, I don't know if you can see it or not. So yeah, on the radar, it's going to be a rainy one. But you guys wanted the rainy stuff, so you got it. Cut the bunny heater on there. As you guys can see, it's because I'm starting to get a little condensation here, but it's only because I don't have the rain fly. Like, it's got a rope on it, and if you don't, like, extend it out and put you a tent stake in it, put it in the ground, the rain fly doesn't properly work, is what you can say. It don't function properly as it should. As if you correctly install your rain fly, but like I said, dude, it was raining. I'm struggling to get the tent up, and we did good to get it this far. I mean, a little bit. It's not gonna hurt us. It's not too bad because I got the buddy heater there. It's gonna dry out anyway. I'm gonna kick back, relax for a few minutes before I start cooking. Dry out a little bit, and we'll be back. Forgot to mention, man, that rain is really, really coming down. That rain is really... Those old tent seems to be holding up pretty good. Some movie going here. I'm gonna kick back, relax. I'm gonna watch a movie. I'm gonna watch Ernest in the Army. I've seen it a couple times, so I'm gonna watch it again. It's free on YouTube, so if anyone wants to try it out, I mean, you just type in Ernest in the Army full movie, it will pop up. This movie going here, and after the movie, we're probably gonna cook us something to eat. Getting a little hungry. I might last out till this movie's over with. We shall see. get the old bag here. I'll find the zipper. It's still raining pretty good out there. But this, like I said, it's pretty comfy in here. I got this chow mein teriyaki beef flavored with other natural flavors, no added MSG. You guys can see that. It's basically just boiling water and you just pour it in there. So yeah, microwave open lid. Yeah, we're not gonna, we don't have the microwave, but however, I do have a little backpack stove. Possibly my pot. I'm probably going to use a lot of water. Oh man, I hope I have my pot. Oh god, I'm ready for that. Alright, I found the old pot. So I got my old pot out. Let me get everything set up. I'll be back. It's still raining pretty good out there. Canister. It's performance fuel. Here is my little backpack stove. And boom. You just basically just fold her out like so. And I got my pot inside my old trusty cooking pan here. Yeah. And it smells clean. Sit that there. Now I have a camel pack in my backpack here. So the squeezed backpack. just squeeze the backpack and water basically comes out. It's a little slow process, guys. So I'm gonna finish this and I'll be right back. Got everything set up here. I'm basically just gonna sit here and wait on this water to boil, and I'll be back. Dumping all that vegetables crap out. I don't want any of that stuff. Sauce. Gotta have that sauce. Sauce. She's starting to boil. Slowly. I'm gonna let her do her thing, guys. I'd say she's boiling, boys. Without spilling this stuff that works. If we spill this right now in this tent, that would be bad. Just in case, guys. This is really steamy. Cool. Alright. Now that that is chilling. Says I'll let it sit for a few before eating it.